no, it's just money. It's the difference between living here or some apartment or driving a Jag or taking a bus. Maybe I would rather fix cars or clean someone else's stalls if it means you're safe.
But you won't have to do that, Nicholas.
But I would. And I will. One risk that I can't take is losing you.
Such close attention to my life.
I don't care about your life. I care about the money.
I have $100,000 cash on hand. How much time will that buy?
About 3 seconds and they're up. I'm a businessman, Mr. Cassadine. And you're insulting me by even suggesting such a negligible sum.
A businessman doesn't kill his investment. I die, you get nothing.
If you live, it's bad for business.
You'll get the money.
How?
A little bit at a time. I'll be in my study later with the first installment. Oh, and, come yourself. Don't send a courier. It's bad business.
I'll be there. Giving me a down payment of $100,000.
I'll take care of him and bring back the cash.
When Alcazar pulls his gun to shoot, I'll be waiting.
I'm doing this by myself.
Mr. Alcazar, the timing is perfect.
Is the money ready?
It's right there.
I'm not accustomed to doing business like this. It sends a bad message.
I told you it's the best I can do right now.
Well, that may be. We won't be doing business like this again. You should make it a point to avoid legal difficulties whenever possible. This is a number to count at Credit Suisse. I want the payments wired directly.
Why'd you block?
ship out there?
Yeah.
That's a Casanova vessel right there.
Oh, well, it's brand new.
It is. You're looking at the future right there.
Oh. And I love it with all my heart.